Yo YouTube, what is going on? It's Stay Humble White and I'm back at it again with another vlog. Today, it's Monday. It's probably the last hottest Monday of the year. So with that being said, I got my jet ski out. It's in the water already. We jump straight into action. As I just said, it's probably the last hottest Monday of the year. So I came to take my jet ski out for the last time, as you guys see back there. Since I got it, I really haven't been doing much riding. Transportation issues and personal issues at home and stuff like that getting in the way of everything, but it's cool. I make the best of everything. So today we are in Carteret, New Jersey. Right there we got New York. Over there we got Elizabeth. And on the other side over there we got Woodbridge. So today I'm gonna be taking the jet ski from here to Elizabeth and then from Elizabeth back to Woodbridge. If the water lets me, because as you guys can see, the water's choppy as hell, it's windy, and it looks like it's gonna get a splash a lot and shit like that. So I'm gonna get on the ski, me and Nicole. It's just me and Nicole today. We're gonna get on the ski and we're gonna start this journey. Let's get it, guys. I'm going to go to the next one.
Lansing, Elizabeth. I'm here, Johnny, on this job. Doing something down for the water lot.
The chill spot.
Are on fire right now, YouTube. I'm not even gonna lie. How are your arms feeling right now, babe?
My fucking everything hurts, man.
Everything hurts right now. The water's extremely choppy. It's also like kind of windy, not as windy as it was yesterday, but you do see the leaves and shit moving. So right now we're gonna take a quick break, and after this break we're gonna be going from Carteret to Woodbridge. And depending on how much gas I got left, I got 4 lines. I didn't want to fill it up because this might be the last ride for the season. I don't want to have a full tank of gas sitting all winter long. So I left the gas the way it is. So we're gonna take a quick break, and after this break, guys, you already know, we'll go from there.
Alright guys, so I took my break. Me and Nicole took a little breather. Right now we're gonna take off from Carteret to Woodbridge, but on the way we're gonna stop by like the abandoned shipyard right there. It's like a shipwreck that's been sitting there for years, so take a look. here to take the port side here to ride next to me. I already can't wait for next port.
YouTube, there you guys have it. We took a little ride on the jet ski. Hopefully it's not the last ride, but as of right now it's looking like it. Today was 80 degrees and it's looking like from here on out it's going to be in the 70s and drop into the 60s, and little by little you already know how it's going to go. It's going to drop into the 50s, the 40s, and then the 30s. So before it gets to that type of temperature, I just wanted to get all the gas out of the jet ski, and I still have 3 lines left, so you know what that means. We probably have one more outing. If this weekend's looking like 70 something degrees, guys, we are outside. If I gotta rent a truck, I'm gonna do what I gotta do to have some fun. So stay tuned, because you guys don't wanna miss the content that's gonna come up. Me taking my final ride, winterizing the jet ski, and doing what I gotta do to get it ready for the winter time. So if you guys enjoy the content, drop a thumbs up right now. Drop a comment. Most importantly, hit that subscribe button. When you hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications. That way you can stay up to date with everything that I post. And yeah, so once again, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Peace.